Huh?
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you have.
You break it, you buy it.
That Was Anything Goes by Cole Porter. That was Anything Went. No. Stop it. If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City and you maybe want a adventure or something.
Come on. Carry something before you cripple yourself.
The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, they found it. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole. In other news, it sounds like maybe the. Not other news, it's actually the same news.
Carla.
Need to pick something up? Route's pretty long from here.
Let's see what you have.
I got a little bit of everything.
always on good behavior, aren't you?
I try to be.
Seems like you're doing better than trying. I appreciate it. Too few folks can be bothered. Of course, in my experience, if you want to do real good, playing nice only gets you so far. I mean, look at Diamond City. A place I've been trying to warn of real danger. But every issue I publish, all I hear is, oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish anything happy? Piper, why can't you write something nice for a change? It's enough to make me want to hang up my hat some days.
Sounds like it must be exhausting.
No kidding. But people, they deserve to know the truth. Sure, it can be scary, knowing what's really out there. A night doesn't go by, I'm not afraid some Institute drone will decide today's the day to pay old Piper and family a visit. But it's worth it, because I know the truth. That's what protects us.
Absolutely. Couldn't agree more. How can you protect you and yours if you don't know what you're facing?
Exactly. Most folks, though, they'd prefer a comforting lie. Not me. I've seen firsthand what the truth can do. My sister and I, we grew up way out in the Commonwealth. Tiny little settlement. Our dad, he was part of the local militia. Keeping the raiders off our backs and the Mirelurks out of our latrines, as he described it. Well, one day, our dad turns up dead. His captain, asshole named Mayburn, claims raiders must have gotten him on watch. Well, I didn't buy it. I start making inquiries. Turns out, captain, he'd sold out. Thought he wasn't getting paid enough to babysit the town. He was gonna leave the gates open one night, let a group of raiders sack the place and take a cut of the profits. My dad found out and was gonna turn Mayburn in, but Mayburn got to him first. And I wasn't about to let that bastard get away with murder. I tried talking to the mayor, but he wouldn't listen. So, I papered the entire town. Sure wanted to talk after that. The town threw Mayburn out on his ass and were dug in when a very surprised group of raiders finally showed.
Piper, you saved those people.
No. Those people saved themselves. Because they knew the truth. But hey, I'm sorry if I've been rambling. I just get fired up sometimes. It's just nice to talk to someone who actually seems to get it, you know? So, should we head out?
Civilization. So, there's a bit of news. Well, more of a, you know, a rumor, really. Someone, I'm not sure who, I guess. I mean, it probably doesn't matter who. Anyway. saw. Well, I guess they think, maybe they saw a person in a vault suit. I mean, coming out of Vault 111. It's the Vault 111 part that's weird, I guess, right? I mean, it's not like no one's ever seen a vault suit before. I just... Oh, man. Well, anyway, you get the idea, I guess. So let's, go back to the music.
Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Sure. Let's take a look.
I got a little bit of everything.
Heads up.
Looking for something specific?
Thank you.
huh? You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Here's a thing, a sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll just read it. Feeling tired? Need a pick-me-up? Need a pick-me-up? Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life through chemistry. Up next, Fallout Through the Fallout. That's just the name of the song. I'm not recommending it as a course of scientifically recommended action.
Hope you ain't one of them simps. Yes, bye. Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
Yeah?
Huh? Folks who could craft something other than a paragraph. Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you leave it for me.
Thank you.
Yeah?
trouble, I hope. Biggest town I ever saw.
Hello? All right. All right, Squeak, I'm live. Hold on.
Work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
Hold on, I gotta adjust the audio. Yeah, it looks like everything's working.
Yeah.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Okay, so I got a couple of things I gotta do. Right now I'm trying to get the ballistic fiber armor because my whole gameplay style is I just like to loot and hoard. So I have like, I learned a couple of techniques. There was some like discussions and stuff forums that basically explain that you can give provisioners like hella stuff to hold your items. That way like my game doesn't get bogged down, because the last game I had, I wasn't playing on survival mode in. Shutting off.
cheating